I've moved up considerable. And I fished upstream in here yesterday, and of course the water was, it was muddy and, you know, everything then, but I really had no idea it was this low. I moved up considerable. What I was going to say is because the water's so low, I'm just able to move through here fast. Something. That's a decent fish. Let's get him on over here. Let's get him on over here. Yes, indeed. There we go. Now we're cooking. See? That's what we came for right there. Now we've got supper, because I caught one that was smaller than that yesterday. So, at a worst case scenario, them two will feed me and my wife and my doggy. I'm putting them down now. Look at my chachi. This is one of them tough boys right here. Ooh, that's one of them dark brown boys. Look at that hook down in there. Now, that's what we're down here for. That's why I'm here, man. Just for that. That's a male. I don't know. It's dark. I'd say that fish is probably 14 inches. If not, he's 13. All right.